Good morning, students. Hope that all of you are safe and fine at home. Today, let us try to learn a new lesson in geography. The name of the lesson is India, Our Country. And India, Our Country is the 7th chapter in your geography textbook. In this lesson, we are trying to learn about India. It is the 7th largest country in the world. See, India is bordered by the Himalayas in the north, Bay of Bengal in the east, the Arabian Sea in the west, and Indian Ocean in the south. There are different geographical regions such as the Northern Mountains, the Northern Plains, the Great Indian Desert, the Indian Plateau, islands, and coastal regions in India. This is called Eastern Coastal Plain and this is the Western Coastal Plain. Here are islands in Arabian Sea. These islands are Lakshadweep Islands and there are some islands in Bay of Bengal. These islands are known as Andaman and Nicobar Islands. India is entirely in the Eastern Hemisphere. It lies above the equator. You can see that the latitude that passes through the southern tip of mainland India is 8 degree north latitude and the latitude that passes through the northernmost tip of India, that is 37 degree north latitude. India is a peninsula. A peninsula means a region that is surrounded by water on three sides and land on one side. India, the 7th largest country in the world, has an area of 3.28 million square kilometers. See, the distance from Kashmir to Kanyakumari, that is the north-south extent of India, is about 3,200 kilometers. See, this is Rann of Kutch and here you can see Arunachal Pradesh. The distance between Rann of Kutch to Arunachal Pradesh is roughly 2,900 kilometers. And see, politically India is divided into 28 states and 8 union territories. This is an example for a union territory in India. This is Ladakh. An example for a state is Maharashtra. So there are 28 states and 8 union territories in India. The longitude that passes through the western tip of India is 68 degree east longitude. The longitude that passes through the eastern tip of India is 97 degree east longitude. Geographically, India is divided into 6 geographical regions. The region which I mark here, see this region, this is, here also it is the Northern Mountains. This is the Northern Mountains. And below that we have the Northern Plains. This is the region through which rivers such as Brahmaputra, Ganga, Yamuna, etc. flow through this region. And this is one of the most fertile regions in the world. The Great Indian Desert, most of it is in Rajasthan, that is another geographical region of India. This is the Great Indian Desert. And here you see, we have Western Coastal Plains and here we have Eastern Coastal Plains. These are the regions which can be marked as Eastern Coastal Plains and these are Western Coastal Plains. Eastern Coastal Plains and Western Coastal Plains are also comparatively fertile regions. In between Western Coastal Plains and Eastern Coastal Plains and Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats, we have the Great Indian Plateau. The Great Indian Plateau is another geographical region. And the 6th geographical region is islands which are there in Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea. The islands in Arabian Sea are known as Lakshadweep Islands and the islands in Bay of Bengal, the islands in Bay of Bengal are known as Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Let us try to examine population of India. India is the second most populous country in the world. China is the most populous country. India has a population of more than 120 crore people. It is as per the census of 2011. Uttar Pradesh has the highest population among the states of India. There are 19.9 crore people in Uttar Pradesh alone. Now let us summarize. India is a peninsula. It is the seventh largest country in the world. It is the second most populous country as well. There are 28 states and 8 union territories in India. India has 6 different geographical regions. It is located in the northern hemisphere. From south to north, mainland of India extends between 8 degree north and 37 degree north latitudes. From west to east, India extends between 68 degree east and 97 degree east longitudes. Here is an assignment for you. Please try to find out answers of these questions. The first one, write a brief note on India's geographical diversity. The second question is, which state of India has the highest population? And the third one is, define a peninsula. With this, this session has come to an end. That's all for the time being. Thanks for listening. Take care. Stay safe.